Obviously, another positive election for your party. Could you comment on it? How do you...
It's overwhelming, the result. It's a midterm election, so it gives us courage to continue the change process. I mean, since we came into power, into government back in 2013, we've been all about change. We've reduced the tariffs and reformed the energy sector. We've reduced and eliminated out of stock. We introduced free childcare, which enabled female participation in the workforce, increased pensions. And now this, if you like, encouragement by the electorate will essentially encourage us to proceed with the change process. There are a number of things which we need to address, including more open spaces and a better environment, which is a priority, improved pensions and improved working conditions for workers. These are all issues which we care about. We've introduced the considerate construction scheme recently, which residents care about as well. And obviously we'll continue creating the growth required for the country to enable us to ensure that social programs can be implemented.
And on a personal level, obviously you've been the focus of many EP rule of law delegations. On a personal level, what sort of message does this send with regards to yourself?
Well, you know, it's a free world and everybody can comment and they can write whatever they want. Really. You know, from my perspective, my focus is on continuing the change process and obviously implementing things which the electorate care about. That is my focus. And obviously we're going to be announcing new changes in our aviation sector coming up, in the maritimes industry, in regeneration of the lower inner harbour region, Birze Buja, Marsa Shlok, and even areas up north. And these are things that people care about, and I'm obviously charged up to continue the change process.
Okay, thank you, Minister.